Hi guys, so here is how we roast our veggies at home. So I normally have like a big tray and then I choose like 3 to 4 veggies that we like the most. And as you see mine here, we have broccoli, zucchini, Brussels sprout, and then pepper and cherry tomatoes. So I spread it on a tray. I actually covered the tray with a little bit of olive oil. Then I put the veggies in. And then I salt, pepper, and then drizzle a little bit more olive oil. And when I'm doing that, I preheat my oven, and here it's for 375. And then I have everything ready here. I do not cover. I just put the tray in the oven and I let it cook or roast, however you wanna say it, for about 30 to 40 minutes, okay? That's simple. Here we can eat from this tray for maybe 2 days and then 2 days later, I'll do it again. So this is how we roast.